I should explain how I ended up in Bialystok prison. We were halfway to the Kulmhof when we were stopped by a German patrol. Although the home army prepared us well for such an eventuality, we still had to be careful. It seemed like everything was going well, till Eivald drew too much attention to himself. He started arguing, couldn't keep his cover story straight, and that's what made the soldiers suspicious. Then something happened that I didn't expect. They left me behind. I couldn't believe it. I was both angry and scared. I was sure I'd be killed there and then. Yet that was not the fate that awaited me. Instead, it was something far worse than death. The Gestapo, the German secret police, interrogated and tortured me. I lost track of time. The tools they used, the methods, monsters. They knew how to break a man. They would not let me die until I gave them what they wanted. What I told them, I had no choice. Yet somehow, against all odds, I was given a chance to redeem myself. As for what happened next to Eivald, I didn't care about that. I was sure our paths would never cross again.
So that's the street, yeah?
Our safe house is the other side of the square at the end of it. We've just got word from the Vilnius cell that 2 days ago, all of their commanders have been captured by the Soviets.
My God. They're my people.
That's why we arranged an emergency meeting of our cell.
And by the way, we will talk about what can be done about releasing our friend, right?
Exactly. There's one problem, though. Latest events here in the city brought hell of an SS reinforcements on us.
Yeah, that checkpoint will be a problem. I fail at checkpoints, as we all know.
If you get the pass papers, I could hide you in my truck here and try to pass through. And it's possible. 2 days ago, our agents assassinated some higher-ranking SS maggots.
Yeah, it looks like a huge funeral out there.
Some of their officers will have pass papers for sure. Fire! Sneak into the graveyard, see what you can do.
Okay, we can do this. Otherwise, we'll work out something else.
Yeah, give us some time. Did you hear that? Vilnius fell to the Soviets.
Along with your partisan friend.
Did you hear that? Vilnius fell to the Soviets.
Along with your partisan friends.
We're fucked, Eivald. It will end up with Siberia for all of us.
If you're lucky.
Yeah. Half in the train, half in the ditch.
The Allies...
Shh.
Jemand?
really sorry about Vilnius, little brother.
Yeah, you knew it was a hopeless struggle. The Soviets aren't ones to negotiate with.
Yeah.
Some say the local AK blew up a car in front of a restaurant with a crowd of SS officers right next to it.
I feel bad we left Manfred.
You know we had no choice. And besides, we're still here. We didn't leave him.
But this is how he took it. I know him.
Right now, focus on getting support to bust him out. I have no connections here beside Fox.
And that is if Manfred is still alive, and if they hadn't sent him somewhere, and if we can get past that damn checkpoint, then we bust him out. A lot of ifs, if you ask me.
You have to be optimistic, big guy.
I am as optimistic as you were about Vilnius.
Can we not touch the subject?
I'll try.
We need to listen to these officers. Maybe we'll find some clues as to who has the pass.
Yeah, even poor Erich couldn't make it to his son's funeral.
Maybe because it was just his bastard.
Son is a son. He must have been stopped by something else.
Still, many people came. Gunther, Jürgen...
Okay, nothing from these guys. Dead.
These comrades here. I tell you, it's all lost.
I know. We should start thinking about the future.
Yeah. We won't avoid negotiations with allies. We'll have to surrender someday.
You're not a Führer. He's ready to sacrifice all of us to fulfill his vision.
Dead people don't have any visions, Gunther.
Whatever. Let's try the others.
Thank you.
Me down.
Where's Jürgen? I have to go back to the office.
Then why do you need Jürgen?
He took my damn pass, and I don't want to be talking my way through every checkpoint.
Helmut was his protege, and he took all this pretty hard. I think he wanted to stay alone in the chapel.
Bingo. The chapel.
Ich will nach Hause zu meiner Mama. Ist da jemand?
Let me borrow this, sir. Looks like what Fox was talking about. We've got it. Here's the pass.
Damn, you guys are good. I wish you could stay with my group. Quick, hide on the back among my stuff. I don't think they're gonna search all this.
Okay. Checkpoints stress me out.
Bitte?
What do you have back there, peasant?
I'm delivering potatoes to the garrison on the next block, sir.
Hence, check it. What are you looking at?
Sorry, sir.
Alles klar! Go. Our boys are hungry.
They're attacking our safe house. It's compromised.
We've got to help them. You said there was a garrison nearby? We'll get armed to the teeth and flank the Krauts in the square. Any objections?
It's over there. But...
Come on, Lucas.
I have some objections.
So stay here, little man, and let the big guys do the job.
All right, I'm fucking coming.
We have to get there before they fuck them up.
Thank you.
jemand! Verdammte Scheiße!
Dead.
Good night. To Papa. Now quickly, they're still fighting. Come on, little man.
Blazing!
Fire! Put up on the ground!
empty here!
They're pulling out! Hey! You inside! Come out before the building collapses! All clear!
Damn people! You came here just in time!
Ewald? Lucas?
Manfred? How the fuck?
Aren't these your not-friends anymore you've been talking about?
Yeah,